Fractions by Claire and Quinn.
Jonah has 12 Pokemon cards. He puts them into three equal groups. He gives two of the groups to William. What fraction of the groups did he give to William?
The fraction of the groups given to William is 2/3. We solve the problem by separating 12 into three groups and then gave two groups away. Here is a picture.